The other thing I'd like to dispel is the whole word retention. When is the word retention brought up? Is it brought up before it happens or after it's happened, right? Retention typically is a number that you look in the rearview mirror and you go, wow, our retention, we got some retention. Okay, so instead, if we replace the word retention with hiring, developing, and promoting people, that's the action element of it that's going to solve the problem.